Somebody say yeah. Oh, I know he's good tonight. On the Pray For Me album, you heard me talk about the young man that left the choir. Oh, I need some Holy Ghost folk here now. I need somebody to talk to me tonight. Somebody say amen. Somebody say thank you, Jesus. Oh! That young man went back to the club. Well, he was a rock and roll singer. The people got up and began to cheer for him. They said, would you sing us a song? Y'all know in the Pray For Me album, I told you. He told him he couldn't sing those other kind of songs. He couldn't sing no B.B. King songs no more. He couldn't sing Bobby Bland and Johnny Taylor songs. I told him. In that little club that night, he told him, pray for me. They were kind of wondering, why did he come in here and ask us to pray for him? Oh, Lord, let me explain. Let me explain myself. After he got through singing, pray for me. You know, you can't please some folk. Somebody save me. Oh! Man wrote down a request and walked up to him and passed it to him. And said, sing this song for us. So you remember how well you used to sing it? He said, no, no. I can't sing that song. Young man looked at him and said, why you can't sing it? You know what he told him? Since you saw me last, something happened to me. Things I used to do. Oh, I don't do it no more. I don't want to take all night on this thing. But before he left that club that night, he told that young man, the water was so chilly and cold. It chilled my natural body. But you know what it said? The water didn't hurt my soul. Oh, can you say I'm not what I wanna be. But since the last time you saw me, I ain't nothing like I used to be. God has changed my life. Somebody keep asking me, what are you gonna do next? I tell them, please be patient with me. God is not through with me yet. But I'm glad I can say again tonight, I've been changed.